And now let's all celebrate the Lady Davis's journey towards bringing joy to the world.
Jeremiah was a bullfrog.